against us. But the important provision with regard to collective self-defense was we said, well, what we're doing is engaging in collective self-defense against Nicaragua because Nicaragua was supporting guerrillas against Honduras and El Salvador. And the court said, oh, okay, that makes sense. Can you show us the request from El Salvador, Honduras? Can you show us the request where they asked you to come to their defense? So we quickly made a phone call. They wrote out a request.